Turn my headphone down a little bit.
Guys, just arrived in Venice. Mad views.
Game versus the world, me and my dog, it was us, then you win and
run. So, you've got grooming at 4, then we're gonna go get boats at 8. Before the boats at 8, you're gonna do a live for your fans. Are you ready, fans? It's at 5 p.m. And then we're gonna get and go for the dinner. Okay, you can stop now.
How did that happen?
How did that happen?
Dropped his AirPod all the way down there.
I didn't drop it.
How many niggas done died a lot? How many times did you cheat a lot? How many times did you lie a lot? How many times did she leave?
We are just walking around Venice right now. The streets are bloody amazing. I'll take you down here. It's so hot today. There's a thunderstorm coming at like 4 o'clock. So we've got to get inside before that. But look at this. How do I flip the camera? There we are. Look at this.
Is that Daniel? Sorry, can I get a photo?
I'm on a money routine. I don't want smoke, I want cream. I don't want no more comparisons. This is a marathon, and I'm aware I've been playing a bet from a lack of promotions. I never was one for the bragging and boasting. I guess I was hoping the music would speak for itself, but the people want everything else. Okay, no problem, I show up on every one album. You know what the outcome will be. I'm betting 1,000. It's got to the point that these rappers don't even like rapping with me. Fuck it, come on, nigga. 21 Savage just hit me and told me he sent me a spot on a new record he got. He called it a lot. I open my book and I jot. Pray for Tekashi, they wanting a rap. I picture him inside a cell on a cot, reflecting on how he made it to the top, wondering if it was worth it or not. I pray for my kill because they fucked up a shot. Just want you to know that you got it, my nigga. Though I never met you, I know that you special. When that the Lord bless you, don't doubt it, my nigga. Then it's my junior, stay solid, my nigga. I'm on a tangent, not how I plan.
Yo guys, I just arrived at the YSL show. Absolutely amazing, cannot wait for it. Look at this view.
How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many people done doubted you? A lot. Left you out to rot? A lot. How many pray that you flaunt? A lot. How many lawyers you got? A lot. How many times you got shot? A lot. How many niggas you shot? A lot. How many times did you?